It's been a minute. How are we all doing? Hope you're doing well. We're doing Overwatch because it's the anniversary event, but also we have the World of Warcraft collab that we haven't also touched, really. We're here. This is where we're at, you know? So, I thought that we would tackle some of the arcade modes that we need to do. And then, I don't even know. We're just here playing. There's no face cam. But like, we don't need a face cam, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? I think we're back filling out there.
Let's get started. Got a lot of systems that need hacking.
Oh, and Anna's mythic weapon is here. That's what we got on.
Capture the objective.
Yeah. Yeah. I do love Anna's mythic weapon. It's really... It actually is quite nice. It's not a nice weapon. Now, would you understand the concept of light of sight? You do not. I see how it is.
I can't be matched.
The objective is now. Look, okay, my first game. We're warming up. Why is her name Funkus Farts? Excuse me?
Not the end.
So me and the Widow are the only ones with kills, so I feel like we're not doing too bad. This Malga doesn't understand line of sight though, I'm sure. So well, there's no angle to like outheal that. Like that just wasn't gonna happen. Although this is a community crafted mode. So like everything's a bit different. I think this is community crafted. I actually don't know. I'm feeling this what a Q does. So everything is. Why is it saying I'm talking? I'm not talking to in-game only. So, yeah, I think this is community crafted mode. So everything's a bit different. It is, because I can do back jump. There, perfect. No. But like, fucking Moira! I'm not sitting with this tank because what the fuck? Go fuck yourself. What is going on here? This is stupid. Okay. Well, like, go Arista or something, you know? Counter. A counter pick? Maybe. Would be lovely.
EMP activated.
Adaptive circuits engaged. Reinhardt. I don't know what's happening. Dude, I don't know. Like, realistically. Do you know what I mean? She's pretty. Well, that happened. That happened. Like, that's fine. I didn't think I was even in the radius of that from the looks of that there, but do you know what it is?
This is not the end.
Realistically, right? realistically. My team could have counted more. Possibly, you know? This Moira is so fucking infuriating. Will you get out? I mean, she killed me at the end. But like, you know.
A mother's work is never done. Hola.
A Vishkar architect always completes her task to perfection.
It's all good. You know what I mean? Like, we're just thriving. Like, we're practicing. I'm not very good with Ana, so like, you know, this is like a whole learning experience. Because we're not very good. We need healing, like the ladies. Enjoy. I'm pretty sure I just slept him, but never mind. Apparently I did not. Do what I thought. If I remember correctly in community mode, Reinhardt's charge, he gets faster the longer he's charging. I know I can headshot in this mode. As well. Because it lets me do my checks on my phone. Like, I don't get why people just... Symmetra's not the best in this mode because her turrets just sit there like that. Like, they literally didn't do anything. Also, the gun changes. So, like, I lasted damage before I died, so it's gone like a blacky blue color. If I heal, it goes white. That's cute. Oh, okay. And then obviously, we have the little like kill effect of the sword that comes down and, you know. She's on the sleep.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Alright, Reaper, calm yourself, bitch. Let me miss it. Like, you see how they went Orisa to counter the Reinhardt? Crazy. Crazy.
One of these days I'll end up in Fiji.
Like, we don't need to win. But like, you know.
Taking care of you.
Does she realize I can't heal if I can't save her?
EMP activated.
Again, can't heal what I can't see. So nice.
Need to reload. Healed up. Catch you later.
Get in there, Bob!
Bob's just gone on a fucking mission to nowhere. I would have nanoed Bob, but like, there was no point. He just ran straight off the fucking point. So like, you know, what was the... I don't think I had nano at that point, but... Probably like we want a point.
Warihum a
wittak. You cannot escape.
Okay.
Score 1-1.
Catch you later.
You answered Winston's recall. Even after all you went through.
If I am called. And I do not answer. What is left, Anna?
You are left, Reinhardt. And that is nothing to scoff at.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
I do like the mythic weapon though, it's a very, very nice weapon. My aim is very bad. We're not gonna judge it. It's fine. It is what it is. This is like my favourite Widow perch on this map. The Son of Heroes Widow. It's great for sniping down from and towards people. Oh, I can't hear what I can't see, babes. Never mind.
I'm under attack.
The enemy is taking turret.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Ash babes.
Enemy turret within my sight.
I can only hear what I can see. As difficult as it may be to build these. I physically can only hear what I can see.
Surrender to my will.
Can't handle this.
Fuck you, Anna. You can go to sleep right now. Someone go, please go off the turret. Like, you literally can go invisible and hack it. Please hack it. Do something with it.
For the Crusaders!
Warihum a Wither.
Like, someone could hack the turret, and then the turret wouldn't exist, do you know what I mean? Like, this is not my issue at this point. The Sombra could have gone and hacked the turret. But, at the end of the day, it is what it is. No, it's not me, not me dying right at the start of the game. Well.
Someone needs to show how it's done.
It's fine. Do you know what I mean? We're not gonna priority queue because I don't care enough. We're gonna jump in to one of these beast mode ones, and then we're just gonna do like a quick play because I'm gonna like we're practicing the learning characters. Is what we're doing. So we'll do the beast mode. And then we're going to go into quick play, and we're just going to queue all roles, because we're going to learn. We're practicing, regardless of what role we get. I do want to play as Ana, though. I'm enjoying the mythic weapon. It's very appealing. So.
Leave a broken world behind.
I want to use it.
Hello there. Good kitty.
Hunters, your enemies serve a dangerous and wicked beast. Join me in defeating her.
There's a team of four, because we have our big beast Orisa. She's here. Yes, she is.
Let's go get him.
Line of sight now, babe. Line of sight, dude. I'm not. Which one's mine? Mine's the blue one, right? Yeah. So we wanna... We can shoot this one to kill it quicker, obviously. That's what we're gonna work for. We just need to kill their beast basically before our beast dies. So, that's the goal, anyway. There we go. It lost one of its health. Which is what we wanted. Now, if we capture the pylon over here, we get... if we capture it fully, we get 100% bonus health to our beast. So we kind of also want to capture them, because it makes our beast, like, have more health. Harder to kill, in other words.
Get in there.
Probably a waste of a nano, but I didn't want him to die, because there's no way I'm going to be able to kill them all myself. So. But for some reason, the rest of our team hasn't decided to come over here. I don't know why our DPS didn't come with us. To the point. Like, if the DPS had come with us, we would have been in a better position up there. But we captured the pylon, so it's going to go heal our beast and give us, like, bonus health, whereas theirs is going to get no extra health. So, yeah. It's going to go well. And we just got to basically attack their beast. You can go to sleep. See, like, the green bars of health that our beast now has? That's what we want. I put that to sleep. No, you didn't want it to wake up. Okay, well, I put it to sleep so I could hurt you. Not gonna lie to you, right? Can't do much healing if you're dead.
Tearing out the welcome back!
Sorry, Talpion. So we're still on the bonus health of our beast, while theirs is nearly losing its second health. What the fuck? Not him solo ulting me. Fuck off, Bastion, you silly weirdo. What the fuck, mate? See how their beast has got no extra health and we still have the two little white bars underneath our beasts? So they're on their final life. I mean, we can still lose, which sounds silly because we have three full health bars, but it's possible that we could still lose this. If they attack our beast over, like, us, there's a chance we will still lose. Don't rub a duck. Be a waste of that, but oh well.
Is that it? Good kitty.
Thanks a lot.
There we go. Back to our Orisa beast. This was like this game mode came out, I'm pretty sure, during Orisa's mythic season. All we want to do again is we're just going to attack their beast, because why the fuck not? If their beast dies, we win. That's literally the game mode. Basically, whoever kills the beast first, in other words. Now you would think that they would try to heal their beast up, but... Because it doesn't look like you heal your beast, but you can heal your beast. You're an icon. 3 and 7. Okay. I feel like I did great, in my opinion. I think I did not too bad as Ana. Got proud of myself. But that's the little beast mode. Which is like, something. Of course. Yeah. I don't know. That's... Yeah. The beast mode is fun. It can also be quite like, repetitive. But it is also quite fun. I mean, 150 games is a lot. And obviously not all of the challenges are available, as you can see. They don't unlock for like 13 days, some of them, but that's fine. Because we're learning characters, so we're not going to go into comp. Because I want to like improve with characters. And like learn. Learn more.
Welcome to Circuit Royale. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Okay. So we are learning. So we're gonna go. Who do I want to play as? I want to go Lifeweaver. Not that I really need to learn with Lifeweaver, I just want to get better with him. So...
Spend every moment
good to see you.
Growing into who you truly are.
Isaiah, you count on me?
We're just gonna...
On you.
We're literally here to practice. That's what we're doing. Okay.
Hello.
Greetings.
Sawasdee.
I'm here to support you, but you have to put in the work.
We're just learning. Learning.
Hello.
Hello there.
Fiskult privet.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attack commence.
Here comes trouble.
Spot the payload. Oh, the payload.
Sorry, love.
That should do it.
I don't think there was anywhere I'd have been able to outheal that, regardless. Very good outheal that. Where are you going? I was trying to be high ground based.
Burn with me.
Let's
you.
Dude, then why was Venger up there on her own? Like... realistically, that's not really our fault. That is not where I want to go. Don't judge my tree placement, okay? It's not where I wanted it. What is she doing? Why is she just sitting there AFK? What the fuck? What the fuck were they doing, honestly? Why did the Sojourn just go AFK? I tried to lift him out of it. Okay. We're not very good at this show.
A single death can change everything.
We're getting there. We're gonna practice. This is why we're here. If we don't practice, we're never gonna learn. Right? If we practice, makes improvement. Widow, I came to help you. Why have you left me? Widow! You bitch! I came to save you, you silly cunt. Oh my goodness. That was so fucking rude of her. I went in there to save her. Also, why did he teabag? He nearly fucking died. He had to use an ult to live. Why are you teabagging, bitch? Got some fight. There you go. I want this little camp. Come here, bitch. I'll teabag you back, son.
Hey.
Oh, we still won. Play. I can't believe she left me. I'm still so pissed off with that. I went to help her and she fucking left me. I'm still so angry about that. That's so rude of her. Although that, she kind of ate there. I'll give her that. She did eat. With that kill on the ult and the grapple shot in the air. But still. Girl. Never. In all my years. That was so rude. So rude. Anyway, besides the point. We're gonna do Ana. All my skins are on random, by the way. So, that's why she's in a Christmas skin, okay? They're all on like random from favorite. I literally just select this, oh my god, this option, and it just gives me a random skin. So, I take no judgment for it being a Christmas skin, even though we haven't even had Halloween yet.
So, you'll take it personally when I get the most kills, okay? Huh? Okay? 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 Okay?
Okay? Thank you for understanding. You appreciate it all. Amazing.
Keep in sight. I'll have us in and out in no time.
I hit someone. I'm not sure what.
Over there. I'll be right there.
I think it might have been the pet lashing. We're learning, okay? Like, practice makes improvement, right? So the more we practice, the more improved we get with regards to getting better with the characters. That's what I did with Widow. I sat there and I played Widow religiously for like 2-3 seasons to practice, and then I stopped, so I got bad again. But then you just like come back and we try again, and that's pretty much it. Oh, well, bye-bye, I completely missed that. I have to thought someone was beside me then.
Pause a crusader!
Trying to scare the life out of me. But we're not doing too bad. 1400 healing. That's something, right? That's a start. And we're sitting far enough back that I can heal everyone without being attacked. An echo. They're still doing fit. Well, I couldn't out for that. That one wasn't my fault. That generally was not my mistake to deal with. Unfortunately.
Enough whining. You're fine.
Mountain is ready. Stand up.
Who? Hanzo. I can't see that. Not bye. Bye, Reinhardt.
I've got you.
The enemy is here.
I missed that sleep dart, but that's fine. We can't hit them all. Not a problem.
I'm really feeling the heat.
I'll find them.
Can't heal Reinhardt because he's like fucking so deep in there. He's practically a Narnia. Alright, Hanzo, it's just me and you, we got this.
That vengeance consume you!
You're powered up. Get in there.
Do not challenge me!
We're home to witness.
Tremble before me.
Like, what am I meant to do when there's just two of us here? Because you've all gone in to Narnia. No, we need to get them off the plane, that's what we need to do. Ignore my aim! Oh my god, kill fucking Granny! Oh my gosh, that was so much stress. Oh, the top. Well, that is 100% coming for me. Sense it. No? Okay. I'll take it back. Sorry, Hanzo. Actually scared me. Yeah, what are you gonna do now? You can't step in the air anymore. You are annoying as fuck, Life Reaver. Go away. I think we're not doing too bad. Oh no. Do you not agree? I think we did great. I think I did fine. I think I did amazingly, in my opinion. Just to throw it out there. I'm just gonna do this because I have one thing I wish they would add, and we're gonna digress off of like matches quickly. So, as I said, for example, if we go to Mercy, the easiest way, random from favorites, it will choose a random skin. Every time I go into a match, it will give me a new skin, right? As you can see, a new skin. Perfect. That has a random from favorite option. Highlight intros has a random from favorite option. Victory poses has a random from favorite option, right? Okay. It will choose any random one. Can Blizzard add one for weapon skins? So obviously you have your default weapon skin, but then we also have like Mercy's got a rose gold weapon skin and the hard light weapon skin. Add a random from favorite option for weapon skins. Let me have like it randomizing, so sometimes I will go into a match with the default weapon or the rose gold weapon or the hard light weapon, for example. That being said, I'm gonna go to Widow because she has the two different variants of the weapons. Can we have a random from favorite option for like the comp weapons? Why can I not log into a match with the default weapon and then the next match it'd be the gold one and then the match afterwards be the jade one? Like, give me a randomized option, like a random from favorite option, like with the skins, it can be a random skin from thingy. Highlight intros is random. Victory poses is random. Like, give me a random, random from favorites option for the comp weapon variants. And the weapon skins. Widow doesn't have any weapon skins. Like Reaper, for example, he has a weapon skin, the hard light one. Give me a randomized option. Why am I stuck just using one? Let me have it on random. Like Soldier has a weapon skin. That's a normal skin. Like, why am I stuck just using the weapon skin? Why can I not load into a match of a default one sometimes? Like, I want it on random. Give me a randomized option, Blizzard. I don't want to be limited to just using one. Especially, obviously Ana's got a mythic skin, but Reinhardt, for example, you have his default weapon, the mythic weapon, and then you have his hard light weapon. Can I have a randomized option? So like, I'm not limited to just using his mythic weapon. Like, what if I want to go into a match with the hard light weapon or the default weapon? I don't want to have to continuously keep going into my hero gallery to change it. Give me a randomized option. Like, the skins have a random option. Like, I'm not limited to using, for example, Junker Queen's mythic skin because I have it on random. So sometimes it'd be her mythic skin, sometimes it'd be the Executioner, sometimes it'd be the Gladiator Queen, sometimes it'll be Huntress or whatever. Or the Beast Hunter. Like, why am I limited? Why am I stuck? Like, I'm not limited to using Orisa's mythic skin, for example, because it's on random. Why is there no randomized option for the comp weapons? Like, why? What if I don't always want to use the Jade weapon? What if I want to have this as a gold gun one day, or just a default gun? Do you know what I mean? What if I don't want to have, like, I don't want to always go in with the Rose Gold Mercy skin or the Hardlight Mercy, like, weapon skin? Give me an option to change it, Blizzard. Like, put it on random. Please. Please put it on random. Give me a randomized option. That is all. I finished my little rant now. But, like, it's all I want. Give me a random from favorite option for the weapon skins, whether that's comp weapons or just default weapon skins that the game has. I don't want to constantly be stuck using one. Especially if you think, like, in the future, we're not going to just have gold comp weapons or jade comp weapons. There's going to be more. Like, they could add diamond, they could add ruby, they could add whatever. Like, let me have it on random. If I own like 7 different comp, like, weapon colours for Widow, I don't want to be limited just using one of them. Let me use, like, let me have it on random. So like Ana's one, for example, it wouldn't always be the mythic weapon skin. It would be like her default weapon skin. So like, I don't know. Like, I would have her gingerbread skin we had last game would be the Christmas gingerbread, like, weapon, for example, rather than the mythic one. Let me have it on random. I don't want to be stuck with the same one continuously. I like the randomness. I like loading into a match and having a different look of the skin, which is why I have them all on random.
We must all find a cause worth fighting for.
Like, it's why I have my skins on random, because I don't want to always be stuck with the same skin, if that makes sense. I like the randomness. I like to have variety. I don't want to always be the same. Because also, as well, my reason for that is we buy all these different skins for these different characters. Oh, that skin's nice. Let me buy that. And then we never really use them because... if it's just limited to one skin, what's the point of buying all these different skins if we're not going to use them? Do you know what I mean? Like, there's no point me buying different skins for characters that I'm not going to use because I'm always wearing the same skin. Like, that's just a waste. For example, Widow, I have like 63 different skins on. Like, if it's not on random, what's the point? Like, I'm never going to use all 63 of them otherwise. You know what I mean? Like, it makes sense to put it on random. Like, what's the point of me buying all the different comp weapons if I'm not gonna, like, get to randomize them?
You'll have to try harder than that.
Do you know what I mean? Give me the variety option, Blizzard. That's all I want. Give me the option to mix it up a bit. I don't want to be limited. Or stuck to one variant. Give me a variety. I finished my little rant, don't worry. I've finished with my little rant now. Guys, are you gonna capture the point? Yeah?
time for the reckoning!
I can't heal that. Let me join you. Yeah. This Junkrats. This fucking Junkrats. Anyway, give me random options, Blizzard. That's all I want. I didn't go that far enough. Is her name Mayonnaise?
Welcome to orbit.
No, I wanted the Orisa! Fuck! No, I was using three ults there. I don't know why we used so many ults on that. We literally used all of our ults on that.
Pass into the iris.
Okay, well, I was trying to avoid the tire and ended up just running off the map, but it's fine. Shit happened. I still don't know why we used so many ults, so for that like one thing, we weren't even on a point and we used all our ults. It's kind of a mistake. I tried to nano the Orisa to keep her alive, but I hit the Cassidy. So it makes sense Cassidy using his ult, I suppose, because he was nanoed. But like, crazy. Everyone needs healing, dude. I had you, but thank you.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Go, Orisa. Go be a horse. Get in there.
Heads up. Meet your fate.
Supercharged and on fire.
She's gonna die because I can't get to her. There we go. And he's dead. She's gonna die. Are you ready? Yep. Reaper's gonna die. Why did our Juno leave? Juno babes, we were winning, hun. Are you leaving? I'm not going into the end point, that's just like a death wish. We'll just capture this one, come here. No, come to this one. There's no point pushing the end point. We just need to capture this one and then we win. Just stay here. This is fine. If they just like listened to me saying group up and stayed on the point, right? You know what I mean? We would have been fine because we only had to capture the one fucking objective. What is the team doing? Oh my god, guys. We shouldn't lose this. What the fuck? I hate when people just ignore, like, the whole, like, the point of group up and shit in games. And the voice lines and pings, like.
Claiming the dead.
It's time.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Hiroko! Could have fucking healed me. I swear to god, if we lose this, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna be so fucking angry if we lose, because there's no way we should lose. Honestly, there is no physical way we should be losing this. Like, if they just listen to the fucking pings. Oh my god, it shouldn't be this stressful. It should not have been that stressful to win. They should just listen to the fucking group up button. Oh my god. Anyway. Jesus.
It's time.
No, I'm just casually sitting in the back lines, outing them all. Anyway. No. I don't know. I just want random options for weapon skins and shit. For one thing. I feel like we're just going to be playing support because it's got the quickest wait time. Oh my god, no, we're going to learn Doomfist. You can all hate me if you want, but like, Doomfist and Wrecking Ball are like the two characters I can't play, tank-wise. I can't really play Reinhardt, but like, the rest of them I know how to play. It's just Doomfist, Reinhardt, and Wrecking Ball I struggle with. So, we're going to learn. And I choose to learn Doomfist.
Every battle makes me stronger. Young punks, get off my lawn. Young punks, get off
my lawn. It's not my job to get you back alive, but stay close to me, and we might manage it anyway.
Go and sit down. I have something right here for you.
Seeking progress by sowing chaos is like planting a tree in a volcano.
Exactly.
I greet you.
Hi there.
I have something right here for you.
Five, hey there. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thal just got some personality. We love it.
I am under attack.
Escort the pain.
I like how that feels.
I will.
Bitch, I was about to fist him into the wall and you clent him, Kiriko. That was so rude. That Cassidy would have died. But no, she wanted to fucking come cleanse him. Disgusting.
In hardship, we find strength.
I'm moving the payload.
That's more like it.
I'm here, Mercy! Do you know what? We're 4-1. I thought that was better than nothing, right? We're learning. I'm not the best with Doomfist. But we don't know until we try, okay? Learning. Practice. Improvement. All that shit. Bye. What happened? Do you mind? Where'd she go?
My servants never die.
Oh, no one's pushing the payload.
This ends now.
Look at me go.
Oh well. 12-1? I feel like that's not too bad, right? It's like, okay. I don't know. I generally don't know.
I'm here to support. Enemy here.
It's Hanoon.
Nerf gun!
Babes, I didn't hear anyone.
Meteor strike!
I missed! No! Shit. Do you know what? That's not awful, okay? We're 14-2. I feel like we could be doing worse. Right? We could be doing worse. So I'm not too concerned by what's going on. It doesn't mean I do that. Bitch. Suck on that one, Diva.
My ultimate is ready.
Anyway. Well, he's no immort build, which is amazing. That's it for us.
This ends now.
She's nearly dead. Come here. There we go.
Meteor strike.
if this is. Shit! Do you know what? We got the point.
I don't die that easily.
Messy down. I don't know what I'm doing here. What are you running off to? No one. Because you're dead. Enjoy. Joking. I hope that res was worth it, Matthew, because you just got kicked into a bit. I hope that was worth it. Hi! How you doing, Sorjan? Our mercy did great. I'm gonna get a soldier. I'm gonna be fine. We're doing amazing. Amazing stuff. I feel like I wasn't the worst I could have been on doing Fisk, but like I also could have been better. But I feel like I did okay, you know? I feel like I did fine for... for like being relatively new to doing this. I'm gonna press more armor. Very green outfit. Is it green?
Ready yourself.
It's yellow. Never mind, ignore me.
Let's go.
I thought that was a good little first fight. We thrived, popped off. My aim is so bad. Fuck off. No.
They have taken the robot.
My aim is so bad. Do you know what? It's fine. I don't care.
One of these days I'll end up in Fiji.
That was great. Oh, let me miss my save bar. It's fine. I thought we're doing great, you know. We're here, it's quick play, we're just learning. That's all that matters. That's all we're here for. That's all we're doing. At the moment we're winning. So I'm not too worried. People shoot the fucking tire! Oh my god!
I go out on my
they are making progress.
What the fuck, mate?
Your team has lost the lead.
I keep we need to take back the lead.
Babes, I don't think Hans is the pick for you. I don't think Hans is working.
Welcome to orbit!
Sure, it's the pick. I don't know. You gotta sleep. Diva babes, the points down here, Han.
Fire in the hole!
Like, do people not know they can shoot the tire? I don't understand.
I must reclaim the
It has a health bar. You can kill it. I've never been so scared.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Fuck off, did that hit me? That was so annoying.
Time for the reckoning.
I won't give in. We're outnumbered. Be careful.
I see you in there, bitch.
Careful. 60 seconds.
I think I die here. Yeah. I mean, we're gonna lose, but at the end of the day, that doesn't matter. Yeah, I can't do shit against that. I will try. Never mind. I mean, I don't know what she's just AFK, like, so. I mean, amazing work, Diva. You fucking thrive. Did great. Did great.
Play of the game.
However, I am going to end there for today, but thank you for watching and being here, I do appreciate it. I will try and be back more regularly, I'm going to try to be, but for now, thank you for watching and I'll see you all next time. Bye!